With about 660,000 people, Denver's current population is about 5 times what it was in 1900, when the majority of our city's stormwater drainage system was built. This inadequate system is a major challenge facing Denver today. When it rains north and east of downtown, water naturally drains to the South Platte River and Sand Creek, generally following the blue arrows. During major storms, these areas experience significant flooding, endangering lives, causing millions of dollars of property damage, and degrading our roads, pipes, and other utilities. We can no longer afford to allow neighborhoods, homes, businesses, and residents to remain at risk. The Platte to Park Hill Stormwater Systems Project is focused on near-term improvements to the neighborhoods of Elyria, Swansea, Cole, Clayton, Skyland, Whittier, Five Points, and Northeast Park Hill. These communities see some of the worst flooding across the city during major storms. The 4 Platte to Park Hill projects are 1, the Globeville Landing outfall, 2, an open drainage channel in the Cole neighborhood, 3, an area for temporary water detention in either Cole or City Park Golf Course, and 4, temporary water detention in Park Hill. This map shows the general location of the planned open drainage channel in the Cole neighborhood in green. Areas where large volumes of stormwater naturally collect are in orange and red. This channel will be similar to the existing Harvard Gulch in South Denver. The City of Denver will design the open channel to handle floodwaters, but will also enhance bicycle and pedestrian trails as part of the project. 2 areas are being considered to temporarily hold and detain floodwaters. These areas are existing low points and currently see flooding during storms. A detention area like this temporarily holds water for a short time. Outside of storms, a detention area like this will remain dry. 1 potential detention area is in the Cole neighborhood, immediately north of the planned open channel along 39th Avenue. A good local example of a similar detention area that also functions as a park is Crestmore Park in the Hilltop neighborhood. The other potential detention area is in City Park Golf Course. The golf course at Lakewood Country Club is a good example of a golf course that is also a detention area. In creating the detention area, designers were able to enhance the course with a natural creek that collects and moves water during smaller storms. If detention is located at City Park Golf Course, the area in yellow and the area in purple would see increased protection as a result of the project. If detention is located in the Cole neighborhood, only the area in purple would benefit from flood protection. The city is actively seeking input on the stormwater detention options and plans to make a decision in April. After a preferred option is selected, the team will begin preliminary engineering design, which will include a robust public involvement process. To learn more about the Platte to Park Hill Stormwater System Project, or to provide input, please visit www.denvergov.org/Platte to Park Hill.